What's up, beautiful people, and welcome to another episode of What's up, beautiful people, to another episode of Don't Keep Up with the Joneses reaction channel. It's me, Rickey Jones Jr. You're back again for another reaction video. And this one is going to be Something in the Orange, which was suggested by a viewer, a family member like you. And as if you don't know, right, if you want to see a reaction to one of the videos on YouTube, let me know in the comment section below and we will do just that. Okay, great people, because we in this thing together, okay? It's a family affair. And if you're not family, go ahead and click that subscribe button so that you can be family, you can make suggestions, you can see those videos, and we could keep having fun, okay? But more than anything, I'm gonna go ahead and get into it because I don't want to keep you all from it, because that's my part, okay, y'all? It'll be fine, I'm telling you, baby. These things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. Okay. But when you place your head between my collar and jaw, I don't know much, but there's no way. Alright, so of course, you know, I like to talk about the ambiance and the aesthetics of the presentation. I'm gonna say it looks fabtabulous. I dig what he did with the orange mic. I respect that. And I definitely love the outfit, right? It's a little flame scenario with a little black on top, a little flame from the bottom, because the boy is hot like that. But I've never heard the actual song because I do see it is a cover. However, I'm gonna just enjoy what it is that he has to present. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into it, y'all. Yeah, I'm down if I do, and I'm down if I don't. Okay. Cause if I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the mornings when I see the sun. Something in the orange tells me we're not done. So, that was that, right? It ended quicker than I thought. largely because, like I said, I didn't know the song. And first of all, I will say I did not care for the words, right? Let me just go ahead and put that up front, knowing that this brother did not write these words. It's no direct shot at him. However, what I can say beyond that is that he can sing, right? He sang that song in a way that I remember, like, Adele coming on the scene. And it was, like, nice and slow, but she was building that thing up as she was doing so. And I can hear this brother having that same type of gifting, singing, and ability and capability. And so I'm even excited about all that he has in store and other music that he may have that I just don't know about, right? Or others may not know about. So let us know in the comment section below what other songs does this brother has that he sings, that he does. And we'll see if we can get him back on the Here channel himself. Well, not him, right? But his music on the channel as a reaction. And we'll just keep that thing flowing and going, right? So fun times, good times ahead. This is a fun reaction of something I've never done a reaction to, or type music type deal. So anyway, it's just fun, right? But it's the funnest that we can have as a family. I can hear from you and you can see and hear from me, and we'll just keep this thing a nice fun family. It just rhymes, so I had to do it. But nonetheless, in it all, I love you all. I appreciate you all. I truly, truly do. And I will see you on the next video, great people, which is gonna be Monday. Love you all. Peace.